Hey everyone, this is Sandy, and Shannon and I, say hi Shannon, are on a leadership cruise in Cozumel, or we just left Cozumel. Woo! So we are doing this little video just to encourage you all for the Disney and Nashville trips, letting you know you can earn a trip too. So we thought we'd give a quick tip on our best advice on earning these trips. And so what I would like to say is be consistent every day in your business and you will get there. Keep working your business and doing the things you do to maintain your $500 PRV a month minimum and two new recruits. Use the four chords and it will come naturally. You may not even be planning on earning a trip. This Cozumel trip I earned, and that was not my goal. My goal was to build my team. And this just came as an extension of that. So sometimes when you're just doing what you need to be doing in your business, you will earn. And I'm gonna turn it over to Shannon for a quick tip.
The biggest thing I can say is not to give up, kind of like what Sandy was saying. just as she was saying about not giving up and like she was saying, not going to, even if you weren't planning on earning the trip, that, the last trip I earned for leadership last year, even I earned it at 11:40 p.m. So you'd never know.
How'd you earn Disney?
Disney, I just worked hard and kept earning. I've earned for two. I still have two more to go. But I still plan on earning for, and I have 20,000 points to go. And I was working with someone the other day, and she's got about 2,000 points to go. So you need to check those numbers and see where you're at. And if you're not sure if you can earn them, you need to check and we can work with you and help you figure out what you've got, what you need. And we can work with you and figure those out. So let us know how we can help you. So
we love you.
Love you. Woo! Talk to you later. Bye.
Bye. Did I get it?